Everybody has one dirty secret.
I can see. see the finish line with each line that I finish. I'm so close to my goals, I can almost pole vault over the goalpost. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic.
Okay, what does order mean to me? It's twofold, I guess, as an answer. The first answer I'd kind of give would be that an ordered mind, thinking about improving emotionally, psychologically, and spiritually. So finding some kind of order that works for someone to improve their lives. And I guess the second answer they give would be slightly different. Order and the word orders, being told what to do, totalitarian states, worries really about sort of security matters, people prying, people losing their liberties. So a twofold really sort of answer that I'd give would be that order can bring stability, and it also order can bring, you know, bring out the worst really in human beings.
Order means to me looking for a conservatory, finding the right one, getting the right price, ordering it, getting it delivered, looking at it and all in bits on the floor, wondering where everything's gonna go. Then finally putting it together and looking at the finished job.
I start off with 2 suitcases ready to go on holiday. I put them on the bed and all the stuff is all over the place in a total mess. I get out of my list and bit by bit the stuff is going back into the suitcase, all in their own little places, until the end product, it's total organisation and in order.
Order to me is when either a country or a household has a set of laws or rules or things like that. So say for a country, if a crime's committed or anything like that, it's an order not to do that thing, or in a household, you're ordered not to go into a certain area, or like ordered to clean up after yourselves. And that's what order is to me.
Order to me means structure within the line of work. It comes right down, you know, right from the managers, it's scaled right down to the sisters charge nurses. If them orders are not met, then ultimately that has an impact on the service we provide for our patients.
What order means to me is basically having a set routine. I have to get up at a certain time in the morning, come down before everybody else, have a brew, and then I have to get my son's uniform sorted out, have that laid out in his room. Same for my husband, have his work stuff sorted out, get the sandwiches done for school and work, my son's bag ready before then I get them up, ready for school and work, and out of the house for a certain time in the morning. And that basically is what order means to me.